Hello, it's Jim Powers with another Hobie Tandem Island sail in the Port of Philadelphia in the Delaware River, starting in the Franklin boat ramp, working away under the Ben Franklin Bridge, as you can see here, all the way down to the Schuylkill River just south of the U.S. Navy Yard. The sail includes a nice pass, the big Battleship New Jersey, or Big J as it's called, and then goes into the Penn's Landing area where you'll see the tall ship Moshulu, the Olympia cruiser, and then also there's a USS Becuna submarine also in the Penn's Landing area. The sail includes a pass by the SS United States cruise ship that's been sitting idle in Pier 82 for quite some time in the Port of Philadelphia. And then there's also a segment on a return leg where the water got quite rough coming back north in the Delaware River. Some hydraulics, currents, wind on the nose caused a lot of issues there. Next up are a few quick charts showing the trace of the sail, both from the Garmin GPS as well as Google Maps, showing the total sail was close to 40 miles in duration. And then there's also a marine chart here, annotated, showing the location of the bridge, Penn's Landing, the battleship, and also the SS United States. So with that, we're going to return to the boat ramp and begin our journey. That'll be the end of my talking. You'll have just the ambient noise from the boat while it's under sail. On this fairly long sail, took about 6-7 hours for this complete loop. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the sail. Thank you for watching. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It is. A lot of fun. Can't beat it. Got a nice boat there too.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna get the money, 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 I'm gonna get the